Buzzin' with the Bellas.
I love that.
All right. Well, let's bring it on.
Take a drink if your phone screen is cracked.
Oh, gosh. I have to take a drink. We both have to take a drink.
Take a drink if you know what happens when you say Miska Muska Mickey Mouse.
Oh yes, gosh. I heard that this morning.
Nicole, what is it?
What do you mean? When they say Miska Muska Mickey Mouse.
That means the clubhouse is starting. Didn't they do the intro into the clubhouse? But not O Toodles. Or is that when they introduce Toodles?
Or yeah.
But I thought he goes, oh, Toodles.
That's when he calls them, but when they get the tool.
Oh, they get the tool. Miska Muska Mickey Mouse. That's right.
Take a drink if you've done something petty to your sister in the past week.
Can you chug? I think you need to finish that
bottle. Oh, really? What did I do petty to you?
You give me judgy eyes. You make backhanded compliments and stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
No.
Yeah.
So you just drink for being petty to me right now.
Artem's side and not mine.
I'm not drinking.
Nicole is.
Yep, you just drank for being petty to me right now.
You have to drink.
Next question.
Wow.
Take a drink if you were ever called to the principal's office.
Oh, gosh, yes.
You know, those spaghetti straps really got me in middle school. It was so unfair.
Mine is because I kicked Nikki's desk down when sitting it during class.
I literally got into my desk. I was ready to learn. Seventh grade, and this is why they never let Brie and I be in a class. Brie literally kicked my desk over, and the teacher was so upset. And people didn't realize that Brie actually shoved me on her desk before that, where I broke her glasses. So then she put on her glasses to discipline Brie. And remember, they were broken on her face.
Yeah, and she's like, what happened? And I'm like, oh, gosh.
She deserved the principal's office that time.
But I have to say, it was all in fun.